So the triceps are the largest muscle in the upper arm, and then one program I would suggest to do is the dips. The dips is actually a great program for developing the tricep and even the chest, and it does not require any equipment except a stunning chair and then a bench. So to focus on the chest, you can actually lean forward to get those chest muscles, and you can try it every from the gym. So let's dips today.